Ray J reached out to ChriseanRock to join him on his Tronix network. He already gave Sukiya a show. What are you guys' opinion on this? Do you think ChriseanRock would do well with her on show on the Tronix network?